Guys, I don't know what I've just seen right now, but Rockstar literally just dropped the GTA 6 trailer. It's supposed to come out for tomorrow. I was supposed to live stream it. I was going to do a GTA 5 live stream, and we're all going to react to it live. But you know what? They just dropped the trailer because someone has just leaked the trailer. You don't understand how big this is right now. GTA 5's trailer came out 10 plus years ago, and GTA 5's been out for bare time. And bro, it's finally here. Like, this game has been in the works for ages, and it's just finally here. We saw the leaks. Yes, it sucked, but we've got to have an idea of what the game is going to be like. And we finally get our official look at GTA 6. Oh my God, bro. I'm gassed. I literally can't stop moving. I've got so much energy right now. I'm tired, but bro, this trailer's just giving me so much energy right now. Let's get this reaction done with. Bro, it's been ages. Here it is. Bro, they be cooking. They be cooking differently.
Do you know why you're here? Bad luck, I guess.
That beach is live. It is Miami. It is my city. Rockstar Brick Games presents. Yo. We need to go to that beach scene right now, bro. Look how many people are on this beach. It is packed, bro. These AI like NPCs, they look like real people too. And my man over here is getting some content for tonight, because you know, he getting some good content right there, bro. He's doing a mazzoline right there. But oh my God, bro, the graphics, the level of detail so far, bro, it looks like real life, man. This looks like real life. They have actually cooked differently. Okay, cruising on the motorway. Those cars. I'm going to pause it again. I'm sorry to be annoying, but you know what? We got to see the whips. We got to see what the whips are saying. Bro, we got a low rider right here. I'm pretty sure I saw like a Chrysler or something like that. Yeah, look, that is a Chrysler, 100%. That's a 300C. That's the one from GTA 4, I think. But they got some whips. Got low riders, donks. Got more stuff over there. Bro, and we got a Rosie there. Hey, that's a good place. That's a good place. Ocean Drive. Cool. Yeah, it is Vice City. Social media? Wait, what? This is sick. Yo. Okay, that's interesting. But these developers have had fun doing the twerking mechanics of these games. These people defo had fun making this game. They got the jiggle physics on point. You know, these lot were enjoying themselves making those twerking mechanics, because I'm just saying, they got detail. That's all I'm saying. Takeovers in GTA 5. That's going to go sick. That is going to be sick. Bro, this is bringing back a lot of Midnight Club vibes. Alligator in a shop, body cam. Alligators, obviously, because Florida.
Well, look,
this social media thing is sick. I like that. That's the other protagonist. Okay, so it's Jason and Lucia.
It's by sticking together.
Bro, this is... That's Midnight Club's vibes right there.
Trust?
Two main characters. GTA 6, man. GTA 6. When's it coming out? Give me a release date. 2025. Kind of expected, because, I mean, it's 2024 in like a month, but... Oh man, I just want to skip 2024 and go to 2025. I just want to play the game. Well done to Rockstar Games, man. Sorry it got leaked. I feel bad for them, because I know how much effort like they put into the game. But yo, they've been cooking differently. This game looks awesome, bro. It looks sick. Bro, fuck every other game that's coming out. I'm going to be on this on 2025. You ain't going to see me coming out my yard, because 2025, man is going to be in Vice City. Are you like, bro? Look at the graphics, bro. Ocean Drive is alive. It is active. Bro, like, you got the Porsche, you got the Ferrari, and oh my, bro. That is crazy, man. Bro, look at this scene too. Look at the level of detail and look at the graphics. It is, bro. Wait, this scene right here. That is nuts. Bro, it looks like real life. You know what? Well done, Rockstar Games, man. Well done. You guys never disappoint us. You guys have done the best. I can't wait, man. This is history in the gaming industry, man. Bro, I've been playing the GTA series for a long time, and fuck my life. It has been a long wait for this fucking game, and it's finally here, bro. You know what? Rockstar, well done, man. You've made us proud. You made us proud. Truly can't wait for GTA 6. And yeah, that is my reaction. I wanted to make a quick video on this because I was too gassed. I was like, yo, I need to get a video on this ASAP. Rockstar, well done. We'll see you all in Vice City in 2025, it seems. And bro, I can't wait, man. I can't wait. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be lovely.